your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.
Good evening, Martin Luther County. It's weatherman Dustin Staples here with you. Hope you've had a wonderful Wednesday so far. It's a beautiful day, a little bit breezy out here as well. So if you're planning to do anything, you might want to hold on to your hat if you're stepping out and about. More sunshine is going to be continuing through the rest of the afternoon, as we see right there at 55 by 5 o'clock, more in the way of sunshine as well. Winds will be out of the northwest at 20 to 22 miles per hour. 46 degrees by 8 o'clock, with our temperatures falling quickly as part of a cold front coming through, which came through and did give us some rain this afternoon with the winds out of the northwest still. 39 degrees with mainly clear skies right there, with the winds continuing to be a factor. So wind chill is going to be a major concern. If you believe it or not, here we are in the middle of April, start of April, I should say. We're talking about wind chills in the 20s. Tomorrow, though, we're going to warm up to about 60 degrees, partly to mainly sunny skies. It will be a cloudy start first, and then the sun will take over the afternoon. Winds will relax, so there's a plus to that. Temperatures will be near 40 degrees, so we're still a little bit just at or near below average as we head towards tomorrow as well. A lot of that chatter has been going on about snow threats and everything. You've been seeing it all over on weather bloggers, all over the internet. First of all, it looks like more rain will be moving in than anything else, but however, if the track shifts just a further, a little bit to the south, we could get a little bit more snow. If the track is shifting a little bit more north, or what models are showing, we could have a little bit of more rain than anything else. So we have to keep a close eye on that, and I'll make sure I'll do that here on your neighborhood network. So this has been Dustin Staples with your BTW 21 weather forecast.
Your BTW 21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.